Hey guys, we're back with another walkthrough for Crash Bandicoot 3 Warp. Alright. Let's race these guys. Okay. Get the crystal, then get the relic. And then we'll start level 15. Level 15. It's a level named level 15. Okay. Now let's go get the relic, and then we can go into level 15. Yada, yada, yada. One twenty-five is the relic time. I finished the level in like 2 minutes, so... yeah, I'm probably going to need to rely on boxes, aren't I? Okay. But at least I don't need to come in first, so no worries there. But I would love to come in first. That'd be awesome. I'd be all like, haha, I beat you all, and I came in first. Plus I got some boxes. Okay, so get the relic, beat them all, get the boxes. Yay! I'm doing pretty decent right now. Alright, this is usually the place where you should be in 6th or 5th. If you're trying to get the crystal, that is. If you're not in 6th or 5th by that place, if you're in 4th or 3rd or 2nd or even 1st, wow. And that's good, but if you're behind 6th place, then that's not good. Ow! Don't hit something. Go, 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 go. Alright. 125 is almost to hit. Hurry up, Crash. Go, go, go. Ow. I didn't do it. Durr! If I mess up again, I'm just going to get the relic off camera. Because I do not want to waste time on this level. I want to get to level 15 in this walkthrough. And if I can't do that, I don't like this. Okay. Ah! Whoa! Rickety road. Okay, I'm just gonna get the relic off camera. 125 is a horrible time to beat. That is way, 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 way too fast for me. It was like 135? Yeah, I could probably make it, but anyway, double header. Let's go into this level. Oh, great.
Well, you've crashed a few parties before, but I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back, I will inflict 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Ah! Oh, kinda late there. Alright. Whoa! It's a big fat two-headed guy. Okay. They've fallen and they can't get up. They should get life alert. That's all that matters, right? No. There we go. So everything's destroyed, right? Yes. Good, good, good. 19 out of 90. No, 19. If you put the numbers backwards, it's 91. So I have 91 out of 91 boxes. In my fantasy. Okay. Whoa. Crash Bandicoot. Ah! Drat! Drat, 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 drat. TNT. Alright. In the next walkthrough, I will finish up level 15 and beat the third boss. See you then. Bye.